Hey, Bri, did you hear about Jason? Paramount bought his script.
They bought Death Spares Not the Tiger?
$100,000. Pretty good, huh?
Jeez, he's been in L.A. how long? Unbelievable. You know he actually called the main character John Everyman?